在班国。Mae ein cyfarfod yma yn gwbl arall. Yn gyntaf, wrth gwrs, i gydarfod pobl sydd wedi llwyddo yn eithiau cymodol. Ngeiriau San Paul, mae'r cas wedi cael ei rhedeg, mae'r taith wedi cael ei gwbl rhai. Naw yw'r amser i anghydenu ei gyflymiad. Ond yn ail, oherwydd dyma hanner o addysg. Ers sefydlwch deunio a'i eglwys y gyntaf yma yn y chweched ganrif, da'r pobl yma i adnabyddu, i wrando, ac wrth gwrs, i addysgu. Heddi, yr ydym yn parhau cyfoddiad mewn cyd-destun gwahanol, ond gyda un bwrpas. Mae'n fraint yn gen ar gyfer Ysgolion Bangor i gychwyn ein sermon. It's a great pleasure to welcome you all here once again this year to this great church, St. Daniel's Church in the Diocese of Bangor. Our gathering in this place seems particularly significant and worthwhile. Firstly, to recognise the enormous achievements of those who have excelled in their chosen subjects. St. Paul, writing about the greater race which is set before us, spoke about its completion, the task being done. Now is the occasion then to recognise good achievements. But secondly, here, because this is a place of learning. Since the foundation of this place, countless generations have come here to reflect, to listen, and to learn. Our situation may be very different from Daniel's. Our context may be very different, but we come with the same aim: to honour and to mark good learning. So it's a great privilege and pleasure for me to mark the commencement of this ceremony. Once again, on behalf of this diocese, it's a great pleasure to welcome you all here this afternoon, and I hope these proceedings will be worthy of your travels and of your endeavours.
Thank you. staff. I'm trying to develop a bigger federal group than ever in my life. It's the South Union 70 Hall. We next to the first of Kenneth Afendi, you could stay on Modetti, Mayor of the City of Bandon, Councillor Ian Butler, Cadeiri, and Lauren Ismore, and Lord of Jim Evans, East Cadeiri, from Lord Gwynedd, and Lord of Eric Ergin Jones, East Cadeiri, Group Chamberlain Menai, Dr. Griff Jones. I'm also very pleased to welcome the senior representatives of the three universities with whom we work in partnership to provide the higher education courses here at Coleg Menai. Yn cynnwys gael i'r Prifysgol Bangor, yr Athro Colin Turnbull, Prifysgol Dave Dŵr, Professor Peter Excel, Prifysgol Dave Cymru, Dr Francis Cal. Hon, yw ein cymdeithio chairman, ac rydym yn ffodus iawn eto yr enw i adnod gynnal yn yr ymdeilad yn ymwneudol gyfnodol yma. Dydy'r web o gael cynnal y seremoni yma yn mynd i'n llai o flwyddyn i flwyddyn, a rydym yn ddiolchgar iawn i'r esgob a'i staff am barhau eich cefnogaeth. We're very grateful for the support of the Bishop and the Canon, and this reflects their commitment to education and hopefully the Friends Group Chamber of Menai's commitment to the communities that we serve. Mae hwn yn ddwrnod o ddathlu. I ddathlu ni fel gilydd, ac rwy'n ddwrnod o fawr o estyn llongyfathiadau i bawb yn cael ei gwbrio yn mas heddiw. Ac rhaid nad ydym nhw ddim yn gallu bod yma efo ni, gan ei bod wrth gwrs yn trio astudio'r tra'n gweithio'r rhan amser heddiw. We have reached the end of the third year of the operation of Group Llanrwydr Menai, and I'm very pleased to report that it has been a very successful one, despite some desperate, turbulent funding times. It continues to be a time of concern and a degree of anxiety as we remain in a period of economic difficulty. But what we can be certain of is that Group Llanrwydr Menai and Coleg Menai will be a great place to study and to succeed. And that the community of dedicated teachers, managers and support staff will do all they can to ensure that this continues to be so. Heddiw, rydym yn dathlu llwyddiant y fyrwyd ar ddysg i'r bod Coleg Menai a Coleg Menai Dwyfo. Mae'r ddau goleg yn dan ar wyneb newydd o'r ddyn, a mae'n bleser rhannu dyletswyddau o seremoni yma heddiw gyda Pennaeth Newydd Coleg Menai a Pennaeth Newydd Coleg Menai Dwyfo. It's a pleasure to share the duties of this ceremony with the principals of Coleg Menai and Coleg Menai Dwyfo, Dr Ian Rees and Liz Lewyd. Congratulations to you both on the success of your students receiving awards today. Ac rwy'n gwybod hefyd bod Ian a Linda yn cydnabod bod llwyddiant y fyfyrwyr yn ddibynnol i ran helaeth iawn ar ymdrechau sy'n bod yn staff hynod o ddawnus yn y coleg. I would like to thank the staff who have supported these students' graduations today for their hard work, their commitment and support in ensuring the success of all those receiving the Reason Awards here this afternoon. Mae hwn yn gwybod mawr i'r gyd, yn dwi'n rhaid i ddathlu, ond hefyd i ddechrau meddwl am y dyfodol, a beth fydd eich cyfraniad chi i'ch teulu, i'ch gymuned, ac i'ch gweithle. You should all celebrate today, but also think about your future and what your future can be to your family, to your community and your workplace. I remember very well graduating in 1975 in Manchester with a law degree. Very different times back then. But not at all what I know in the way I get it. In mobile phone, in Facebook, in Twitter, in laptop, in iPad, in email, in Sky TV, in internet, in the world based on my university had one computer. It was the size of a garage. Manchester United were in the second division. At times I thought they were going there again last season. Rob Stewart was top of the pops with Maggie May. And my student grant was £210 a year. By lots of effort, we've been able to test 70. And we were lucky to be able to be 16 for Hanlow, you've been able to meet when they've been at the clinic. On my high effort, employers still value and want to recruit people who show that they are committed, determined and ambitious. Employers still want to retain and promote people who work hard and reliable and comfortable and can communicate and work well in teams. This country and our society needs people who are responsible, conscientious and think not just about themselves but about the greater good. We need good citizens. I copied for Alice Hugh when he helped Dickie the Enni Cymysere and the heavy breed and was not was really out with him in Timoy when he came on his feeling Cymathrebi Hyder. Your higher education has given you degrees and diplomas and many qualifications. But you will receive these today, and they will be great assets to you. But you've also shown grit and perseverance, and the ability to support each other when things get tough. You've worked as individuals, you've worked in teams, you've developed confidence and communication skills. As a result, you're well equipped to forge a career, contribute to society, and to lead a fulfilling life. Mae'r sgiliau a'r profiad a'r cymwysfer y ganddo chi rwan i fyddin gyrfa'r gwyddiannus ac i gyfrannu i gymdeithas. A ran yn y gymryd, pob rwch i chi gyd am y dyfodol a phan rwyddiadau mawr. Gobeithio galon y byddwch yn mynhau, mynhau y diwrnod hefyd.
Qualification. We do so on behalf of the university, and you abide by the rules and standards. All the students being recognised yesterday can feel very proud of their achievements, and we as a staff also share that. Mae gennych rhaglen o'r blaen sy'n dod i'r dref yn cawr ac yna mae rhestr o enwau. Hoffwn nodi bod y rhestr yn cynnwys pawb sy'n wedi swyddo yn y cymwysurau, ond fel o'r bod yn dweud sy'n ei wneud natu'r cysiau, natu'r myfyrwyr, yn nifer holl felly bod yn cael ei wneud gweithio. Felly byddai gawn fyny y pobol sydd yma i gael. Mae'n braf iawn hefyd gael croesawu myfyrwyr sy'n ennill y cymwysurau unau'n coleg oedd yn wybod neu coleg yn ddech ato. So we will be following the order as laid out the programme. But I should note that the programme includes lists of names of all those who succeed in qualifications. Without any help you with us if you look at this, I will be calling the names of those who are present here today. And please be joined by students who have studied their qualifications in Colleague Wedding Weaver and Colleague Weaver as well. Felly, can you simply mind you can quit for good of a moment? A dwi'n newid cyn dod i fewn i'n derbyn yn cyhyriad i ar yr athro o'r Mr. Dwrs o'r Mr. Dwrs o'r Mr. Dwrs. Dwi eisiau gofyn y sgwrs yna i Dr. Griff Jones, Mr. David. Mwrdd, dwi'n cymryd, a'i dod ymlaen, Dr. Jones will receive the students on behalf of Bank University. Byddwn yn galw myfyrwyr mlaen yn unigol, a mae croeso cynnes i chi dangos y cyfarfodiad yn cymerodwyo nhw wrth i ni ddod yn ymlaen. Yn i gychwyn o'r cwrs, sy'n sysgrif cenedlaethol i'r Mathematics and Business, Higher National Certificate in Business Studies, Matthew Peter Watson. Diploma cenedlaethol i'r Mathematics and Business, Higher National Diploma Business Studies. Devin Thomas Evans. Robin Richard Griffiths. Alianza Consico. Alan Joan Masco. Thank you. Shaw Evelyn Jennings. Kevin Williams.
And I know that you will all appreciate and enjoy the performance. Nice. Thank you.
clear, I think that we all enjoy that bit more and have a great deal of enjoyment. And we're very grateful that not only for joining us at the Lord's performance, but for making the important occasion just a little bit more special. Diolch yn galw. Yn ei sôn ymlaen, gwrdd yn y fwy o gyflwyniadau. Yn ogystal â chyrsiau Addysg Uwch, rydym hefyd yn cynnig amryddiad o gyrsiau proffesiynol sy'n arwain at cymwysterau. Roedd braf iawn i'n gwneud na bod yn gael ei fyfyrwyr. Nid yn unig yn coleg bennau, ond hefyd yn coleg. Cymerwyd Dr. Biff Jones, Sean O'Connor. To receive our students who have succeeded in the professional qualifications we offer, some of coleg bennau and others of coleg bennau. As I mentioned, Dr. Jones is the Vice Chair of the Board of Brooklyn Bennau. And in inviting you forward, I wish also to acknowledge Mae'r cyfraniad sy'n gyfer ffordd yn holl bwysig i ni, ac mae'n bleser gael cydnabod y cyfraniad a datgan yn diolch i ni fod yn ymwneud â'r sefyll, a mae'n hyfryd hefyd bod ni fel hwn yn dimo gyda ni. Felly, sy'n rhaid yn ymwneud diploma level 5, yn harwaith a esgofal, dysgu a datblygiad plentyn. Ymarfer yw, level 5 diploma in leadership for children's care, learning, development, and advanced practice. Sharon Bailey.
Kerry Lambert-Hughes.
management for health and social care services, adult management, Jean Holloway. Lewis.
Again, of thanking a number of people for making this such a pleasurable and we're going to be pleasant, but I'm sure we'll be back next year if it's still affected. My deal here for me includes Timon Snaxa, Sam Prasada, and the Meryl Sam Eilish, who we've got in Weidol, the Fyddwn, ac yn distaw yn cymryd dros fisoedd lawer y Palatoi. A fel cyluniad, mae'r Fyddwn wedi mynd fel watch, felly diolch i chi gyd. So, thank you to the college staff, marketing and estates and others who have been working with the background, planning things out for the last detail, and I'm sure you'll agree they've done an excellent job. Diolch i'r ysgol, a staff at Cleveland, a ganiatau i ni defnyddio'r adeilad hyfryd a hanes yn sydol hwn i mewn eto ar gyfer y dyfniadau. Mae'n naws i mi cryw y lle yn cyfrannu a lle i celebrate yn ni môr ar gynnu. Always feel when I walk into Bangor Cathedral what a unique atmosphere is here, and that's what helps to make the ceremony so special. So we're very grateful to the Bishop and Cathedral staff for allowing us to hold our ceremony once again in this historical building. Diolch i'r cynrychiolwyr o gwahanol brifysgolion am ddod ato ni heddiw. Wedi teithio, rhai wedi teithio mewn ffordd o Dde Cymru, a wedi diolch i chi am roi mewn rhai amser. So I'd like to thank the representatives from our partner universities for coming to Bangor and giving us their precious time to be with us today. We appreciate their ongoing collaboration and support. Diolch i'r gwesteion, fel oedd e'r bwrdd gwrthwynol grŵp ar y Llyfennau am ymuno yn ein wneudau. Yn gweithio wir bod chi wedi gyd wedi mwynhau'r digwyddiad. So we hope we're honoured guests and board members and enjoyed Saturn's proceedings and thank them for joining us in our celebrations. Hopon inna a tegu y diolch i'r holl staff dysgu who wedi cefnogi'r myfyrwyr sydd yma heddiw hebyn nhw yn y seremoni hon ddim yn bosib. So teaching staff, once again, and thanks for making today possible. Dyna ni hefyd yn diolch gan yr aelodau teuluoedd, partneriaid, ffrindiau, y myfyrwyr ffrindiau, am eu cefnogaeth i ymynedd a'i dyfalfa'n had. Bydda rhai o myfyrwyr ddim yn eistedd yma heddiw lle blawn am eu cefnogaeth chi. So with the support, patience and fortitude of family and partners and friends, some of students would not be here today celebrating their achievements. So thanks also go to you. Ac yn olaf, diolch i chi yn myfyrwyr sydd heddiw'n gallu ennill gradd, diploma neu dystysgrif. Dwi wedi bod yn rhan o'r segmen yn hon am swyddi blaenorol ers 15 mlynedd bellach ac erioed wedi wedi gweld y gyntaf i blan môr o'r glaw. Diolch i myfyrwyr am wneud yn hefyd sgoed i fod yn ni fel myfyrwyr am ysgrifw am dal ati ac am weithio môr galed. A pob dyniad da yn bob un o'r gwahanol chi. So lastly, let's not forget our successful students, over 130 of them joining us today. Thank you for making the wise choice to come to study at our colleges and for working so hard to realize your dreams. All the very best to each and every one of you.
Friends, our ceremony is all but at a close. And so for the year that lies before us, may the God of all grace and wisdom fill you with joy and peace in believing, and give you strength to face all that lies before you with courage and endurance. A bendith diw o'r machiol, tad yma ar ysbryd glan, a bo yn eich di, ac eich ligo gyda chwi yn wastad. Amen.
Down to sing our final hymn as the procession will leave the field for the beauty of the earth.